nice to go to class. Okay, today I want to show you how to do an experiment of saponification value. First of all, we need this. This is the important thing when we want to go into lab, and this is lab coat. Okay, go. Okay guys, come here. Let's we begin the experiment. Okay guys, what you did? I'm really angry now. Today we will do experiment which is a saponification. Okay,
saponification value.
So do you have
a question?
No.
Alright, let's proceed now.
So what is saponification value? Okay, the saponification number is used as an indicator of fatty acid chain length in triglyceride. Okay, triglyceride. Okay, triglycerides containing long fatty acid will have a lower saponification number than triglyceride with shorter fatty acid. And what is A? A is mil of HCl, required titration of the blank. And B is mil of hydrochloric acid, required to titrate of the sample. Okay, weight of the sample in gram is W and normality of HCl is N. Okay, for the apparatus and chemical. For the apparatus is butter, which is old butter and new butter. Okay, we also need a round bottom flask, 200 ml round bottom flask, and 25 ml KOH, and reflux condenser. We also need phenolphthalein as indicator. And lastly, we need hydrochloric acid for titration.
Christmas tree, you're a
Okay, so after we calculate the new butter and old butter, the new butter had high value of saponification value than old butter. That means new butter had short fatty acid than old butter. So just thank you.